St. Louis County Councilwoman Shalonda Webb is hosting a discussion at 11 o'clock this morning, looking for ways to redevelop the old Jamestown Mall site. She's working with the St. Louis Economic Development Partnership for a plan on that 143-acre site that's in her district. Just last week, she announced her opposition to a plan for a commercial development there. Her opposition effectively killed the plan.